パイナップル、面白いんですね。
Are you living your dreams or just living your life? There's a big difference between the life that you truly want and the life that you can just afford. Which one do you have right now? Will you ever live your dream life? If your answer is no, are you willing to do the things that will lead you to your dreams? There are two requirements for us to get our dreams and enjoy them. That is time and money. We need money to live our dreams and the time to enjoy them. However, there are people who do have money but don't have the time to enjoy them. While there are those who have a lot of time on their hands but don't have the money to achieve their dreams. Which one are you? Have you ever wondered how you could have both time and money? Good news! Our team has discovered three secrets of the rich. Why the rich earn more with less work. Secret number one, rich people don't sell their time in exchange for money. Are there people who make money this way? Yes. If you're an employee and you're being paid based on the number of hours you work per day, then most likely you are selling your time to make money. You tend to find yourself without the time to do the things that you really want and never getting rich at all. Do you know why? Because time sells cheap. If you divide your minimum income per day by the number of hours you work, you will get the price tag you put on your time. Now, ask yourself, are you getting enough? Is your time worth only this much? What do employees do to earn more? Since time is equated to income, they work overtime. Overtime. But how much overtime do you need to reach your dreams? Is 5 hours overtime enough? How about 10 hours? How many can you do? How about the rich? What do they do to earn more? Secret number two. The rich sell products such as goods or services. Look at the big difference between people who sell time from those who sell products. Take for example, a McDonald's employee who cooks 100 hamburgers in 1 hour. McDonald's will then sell each for $2. In 1 hour, McDonald's gets $200, while the employee only gets a certain wage per hour. Do you see the big difference? Secret number three, rich people don't sell alone. They use a business system that will make them earn from other people's sales. Doesn't that sound good? Earn from other people's sales. According to John D. Rockefeller, I would rather earn from 1% of 100 people's efforts rather than from 100% of my own efforts. Ray Kroc is not selling his products alone. He is using the franchise system. As of today, there are over 36,000 McDonald's outlets worldwide. And every outlet is selling products every day of the week. McDonald's is selling its hamburgers through its chain of franchises around the world. The result? McDonald's is earning 24 hours per day, 7 days of the week, serving millions of customers daily. Do you know that by applying these three secrets of the rich, you're not just making money, but doing something better? What's better than making money? It is creating a money machine. If you have successfully created a money machine, you will never work for money again. It's the money machine that will make money for you. Not only will you have both time and money, you can also do the things that really matter to you. Do you know that you can actually apply these three secrets of the rich right now? Regardless of your financial situation and regardless of your educational attainment. If you're interested, call the person who lent you this video and he will present to you the practical application of the three secrets of the rich. Subscribe to Engage and let the Engage Learning Series help you sponsor new prospects, sell the products, and sustain your Sante business.
Are you the one who wants to make the right choice? Afraid of making mistakes? Are you the one who made a false move? That confused one who chose the wrong career? Or the one who took the wrong path? Are you the one who always worries? The one who wants a healthy mind and body? Or the one who wants to transform his life? Our choices, whether good or bad, make us human. Once we see and move past our mistakes, we will realize that we can still choose better. We just need to ask the right questions. Do it for the right reasons. Have the right motivation towards the right destination. We did not slow down. We are still on track, advancing towards where we're meant to be. Making the life we want for ourselves and for our future. Transform your life with the right strategy, the right plan, and the right system. Introducing Sante. Create more moments. Make more memories. Forge your own legacy. A legacy of creating more of the life you want. Let Sante show you how you can plan the life you want. Create the life you want.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen all over the world, Sante family. Welcome to another edition of the virtual awarding ceremony. Palakpakan naman dyan. Okay, today is November 18, 2020. And of course, once a month, ladies and gentlemen, we celebrate all the achievements of all our Sante business owners. So I'd like to give a shout out sa lahat ng ating kasama ngayon sa ating Zoom. Okay, let's give a quick shout out. Everybody inside our Zoom meeting right now, I see Miss Chef Flora, the Catalyst Queen. Also, I see Miss Catalyst Tin Verba, Catalyst Benmi Ragudos, okay, Cora Dizon. We have Dynamic Doc Galvin and Raka, Marizel Dariada, okay, Eman Naag, Ray Manalo, Janlin Cancamo, Jerusalem Basilio. Who else is here? Patricia Comendador, Raymer Cabanatan, Mark Dominic Alonso. Of course, we have Hisgo. Okay. Who else? Charlie Meat Chase is here. Okay, good afternoon, everybody. And again, welcome to the virtual awarding ceremony. And of course, joining me in this special event in awarding our achievers, let's call in the sexy, the pretty, the talented Sante International's product corporate product specialist, Ma'am Bing Kalinawan.
Hello. Hi, thank you, no. Great day, everyone. As you've mentioned, no, not only here in the Philippines, but we are all over the world. So for today is a very special day kasi we will be recognizing some of our business partners na nagkaroon ng level up sa position nila. And then we will be recognizing also yung mga Asian Cruise qualifiers and the incentives, no, yung mga incentive programs natin, yung mga qualifiers. This is a very special day. Well, Ian, every day naman talaga is a special day, pero talagang once in a month, we are setting a day to recognize not only in the Philippines but all over the world, lalo yung mga branches na meron tayo. Okay, so good afternoon sa lahat, good evening sa ibang countries, and great day sa inyong lahat. Sit back, relax, and then we'll be having a very good sharing for this afternoon. Thank you, Ian.
Yes, Ma'am Bing, thank you. Of course, that's the lovely Ma'am Bing, as always, joining me. Ma'am Sheila was supposed to also join us, but there's a little problem with the fluctuating.
Oo, since nung nagkaroon ng typhoon, ano, yung mga internet connection, nagkakaroon ng mga intermittent connection, no? So miski sa akin naman dito, pero next warding magjo-join na sa atin si ano, kasi usually tatlo kami, no, from the NetDev team, pero for today she decided na kami na lang muna, baka ma-miss niyo siya, no? So Sheila is the one handling our branches. Okay, Sheila, I know you're in the room, so great day, great afternoon din sa'yo. Okay?
So, yeah, welcome, Ma'am Sheila. She's just here. And also, Ma'am Bing, we have Sir Paul Caluwag, our Chief Network Development Officer, also in the meeting. Hi, Sir Paul. Thank you for joining us.
Hello, guys. No, good afternoon and congratulations to everybody, to all the winners. Pasensya na po. I have technical difficulties right now, no? Maybe it's because of the internet, so I cannot show my video. But I see all of you, and I'm very, very happy and proud of all the awardees today, no? So it's another milestone, no, in your journey to success. And tuloy-tuloy lang po, no? We are all behind you, and we are very, very much excited for the remaining 1.5 months, no, for 2020. And we are very super excited to what's going to happen in 2021, no, para sa ating lahat, no? So, yeah, keep the spirits high, keep the fire burning, and gather. I mean, talagang magpursige kayo para sa yung mga awards natin, no? Mga awards ninyo, makuha nyo every award ceremony, no? So, because it only means one thing, eh. Nagpo-progress kayo. You are nearing your bigger goals when you get the smaller goals. All right? So, guys, congratulations. Ian, back to you. Bing?
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Maganda yung sinabi ni Sir Paul, di ba? You are nearer to your goals pag nare-recognize. Kasi, Ian, that's one of the need, ano? Na need of recognition. Marami tayong needs. But the one, ito yung a sense of recognition. Kasi yung iba, they're just doing the business. Hindi naman lahat talaga pera yung gusto, no? Because others are, they do not need the money because they have the money already. They do not need the good health kasi baka good health na talaga sila. Pero they want a sense of recognition, a sense of belongingness. So ito yung isang need talaga na every month, we see to it na marirecognize namin kayo, no? In fact, kahit medyo nagkakagulo kami kahapon, di ba? Kwento ko na konti, kasi meron kami mga kulang pa, pero we decided to proceed, no? As per Sir Paul, go with the program because we need to recognize this business partners, no? Importante talaga yan sa atin. Ganyan ka-importante kayong business owner sa amin, okay?
Yes, Ma'am Bing. Okay. So, as Ma'am Bing has mentioned, we are going to recognize the PINRANK promotions, the latest as of October, the Asian Cruise qualifiers, and of course, the Santé Extreme Incentive qualifiers, not just for the Philippines, but for other countries as well. Okay. So, Ma'am Bing, if you are ready.
Dali, Ian, may tanong ako. Gaano ka-importante sa'yo ang PINRANKs? Kasi it could be about every month, we are recognizing Platinum ED, Executive ED. Kunyari lang ha, 5 years na akong ED. Gaano ka-importante ang nagle-level up ng rank sa ganitong negosyo?
Importante yan, Ma'am Bing. Kasi syempre, senior partner ang sinusundan ng buong grupo. So kung ikaw ay 5 taon bago ka nag-Gold Executive Director, baka yung mga business partners mo abutin ng 6 taon. So it is important for every leader, of course, to set the benchmark kung paano mag-advance sa ating mga PINRANKs. Okay, thank you for that wonderful question, Ma'am Bing. So now let's go on to our PINRANK awarding. Okay, excited na po ang lahat. So pwede ba type 1 if you're excited for our latest PINRANK awardings? Type 1 if you're excited. Yan. So ano po ba yung mga PINRANKs na ating i-awardan for this afternoon? Ma'am Bing, we have the Executive Director, yung ED kung tawagin. Merong Gold Executive Director, Gold ED. Platinum Executive Director and the Diamond Executive Director. As we progress, i-explain ko po sa mga first-timers kung paano po nai-hit ang Executive Director up to the Diamond Executive Director. Okay, so Ma'am Bing, shall we?
Yes.
Okay, start po tayo with the Executive Directors as of October 2020. Explain ko, Ma'am Bing, paano ba mag-ED? Ito po yung first serious rank talaga na kailangang maabot. So, before you become Executive Director, there's a series of rank in ladder na dadaanan. Pero ito talaga yung one of the coveted PINRANKs in Santé International, yung maging Executive Director. Paano ba maging Executive Director? Simple lang po. Kailangan mo lang makumpleto ang 16 directly sponsored business partners mo. So as you complete 16 na direct na ikaw ang nakapag-sponsor, you will now be an Executive Director of Santé International and you will enjoy up to the 10th generation of the Builder Bonus Commissions. Okay, so from first level up to the 10th level, once you become an ED, you will enjoy commissions up to that level.
Okay, so Ian, we will be recognizing the executive directors not only here in the Philippines but all the countries na meron si Santé, okay? So we'll be recognizing EDs from Hong Kong, from Macau, from Singapore. We also have some from Nigeria and I think sa Macau, no, na nabanggit ko na, okay? So we can start already recognizing.
Yes. Okay, presenting the first batch of executive directors from the Philippines. Okay, first batch, first row. Abarabar Cindy. Abarabar Jimmy. Acebuche Jed Gabriel. Acevedo Jose Hermes III. Aquino Emmanuel. Arañas Jenelin. Atienza Jonah Marie. And Badoy Leopoldo. Congratulations.
Congratulations to another set of EDs. These are Barley 5 Philippines, Barreto Ray Don John, Bautista Eugene, Bergado Warlito, Bolerios Richard, Bongon Tiffany, Karaan Von Jestel Cayetano Janeline. Congratulations.
Congratulations. We have Executive Director Skill from the Philippines, Chavez Roxanne. De Sesto Mary Ann. De La Cruz Marilu. Yopido Bethel. Dupalco Candida. Elojarde Dapet. Enriquez Freddy. And Escalona Analiza. Congratulations. SMB?
Yes, next we have for Ibis pa rin, ano, Flores Margie, Galas Martin, Damayon Gloria, Insiman Efrenia, Portados Emelia, Jacinto Raisa, Daniola Ana, Dagat Delia. Congratulations!
Next, we have Lanta Aldrin, Davilia Maria Donabel, Liadones Nathaniel Ben, Losaria Ulysses Jr., Magsino Ronald, Magtibay Rolini, Manuong Hannibal, Marine Jan Michael. Congratulations!
Another batch of PDs, Martin Johnny, Masikat Aurea, Melindo Jake Stephen, Mendiola Ana Cristina, Mendoza Maria Luisa, Mendoza Romel, Opinion Remedios, Otendo Burner. Congratulations!
Still from the Philippines, Executive Directors as of October, Osenya Ara, Pablo Jesse, Paklibar Regine, Pagnanawon Davidson, Parocha Daisy, Perez El Pedro, Puri Joseph, and Ke Israel. Congratulations!
Durante Bernardino Jr., Vita Mora Roderick, Roca Mora Rosely, Romarate Rossi, Ronamo Rudelin, Taet Abigail, Tano Mirna, and Sanson Divine Realien. Congrats!
From PH, Santiago Rominario, Secreto
Catherine, Seno Michelle, Coriano Maribel, Santa Ana Modesta, Tayo Tensol Rock, Tayoan Marisa, and T.I. Luis Reyes. Congratulations! Daming ED. Last batch, Mambing.
Isan na yan.
Yeah, that's last batch for you, Mambing.
Okay, so we have next EDs. Torres Chila, Valadares Randy, Viajador Roldan, and Villanueva Adela. Congratulations!
Congratulations! Ang daming EDs from the Philippines. So, sunod niyang gold and then platinum and then eventually diamonds. Good luck sa road to diamonds po ninyo. Now, from the Philippines, we now go to Hong Kong. And for Hong Kong, we have Dolores Christine Joy, Ilagan Karina, and Po Christine, our latest executive directors from Hong Kong. Congratulations! Next country, Mambing?
Okay, so we go to another country from Macau. Congratulations, Cariaga Roxanne.
Sounds familiar, nandun Cariaga. From Macau. Congratulations, Roxanne. This time we go to Sante, Nigeria. Congratulations to our new executive directors, Anyim Owandu, Okeke Chinedu, Opara Emeka Charles. Congratulations.
Another ED from Qatar. Congratulations to... Okay, Baruela JR. Congratulations.
From Doha, Qatar. Shout out to Kuya Bob. At kay Ma'am Rines from Qatar. Doha,
kami
Qatar.
Kami na nating countries. Imagine.
Kami sa Doha, Ma'am Bing. Ito, isa pang country na masarap puntahan. Singapore!
Yes.
Our latest executive directors from Singapore are Hamid Abdul Salam Sheikh and also Laksamana Carliza. Congratulations!
Yes. Congrats! We go to another level, Ian, sa Gold Executive Directors.
Yes.
Paano naman maging Gold ED? ED pa lang kasi ako eh.
Oo. Ang ED is 16. Para ikaw ay maging ED. Now, out of the 16, kailangan mo lang mag-develop ng tatlo out of the 16 na direct mo na maging ED rin. So, kailangan sila po ay hiwa-hiwalay na linya, not belonging to the same line. So, you need to have EDs, okay, in separate lines of 3. When you complete 3 lines na meron ng ED, you become Gold Executive Director and you will now enjoy an additional 4% Infinity Commission sa ating Builder Bonus. In layman's term, pasimplihin ko po, lahat ng bumibili under your organization or group, meron kang additional na 4% commission sa reorders po nila. So that's the Gold Executive Director. Okay, so let us now present our latest Gold EDs for October. From the Philippines, Acebuche Jaime Jr. Congratulations! Still from the Philippines is Albacete Alden. Next, we have Eliezer De Vera. Congratulations.
Next batch of Gold Executive Directors, Gintiman Gintiman. Babaw Maria Feliz. Losaria. Si Losaria yung next, ano?
Yeah, Losaria Joan.
Yes, Losaria Joan.
Congratulations.
Congrats.
Still from the Philippines, Gold Executive Directors, Manwong Joy. Dual citizen kasi ito si Manwong. Si Joy. She's a leader also in Hong Kong. Next, we have Melalios Camilo. And then we have Molina David Harold. Congratulations! So, 2 steps away to becoming Diamond Executive Directors. Congratulations!
Another batch of EDs, Gold Executive Directors sa Philippines pa rin tayo. Congratulations for Rosan. And
Rosan Parr from Stallion 777.
We have Puri Ivy Rose. Congratulations.
Congrats.
And we have Kevante Jesse. Congrats.
Jesse Ferrante. Still from the Philippines, congratulations to Romano Maria Cecilia. And last gold ED from the Philippines, we have Villanueva Jenalyn. Congratulations.
And we go to another country. Gold ED from
Qatar.
Qatar is
from Qatar. Morias Romilin.
Romilin. And we go to another level in BNNO. So after the gold executive director, we go now to platinum.
Yes.
Paano maging platinum ED?
Parang ano, parang record label lang to, Ma'am Bing, no? Platinum. So, para mag-platinum, you have to complete at least 5. Okay, when you reach 5 ED lines, so dadagdagan nyo lang po yung tatlong ED line, making you gold, plus 2, you've now become a Platinum ED. As a Platinum ED, you will now enjoy 7% up to infinity. On the reorder, that's on the builder bonus. Okay.
So we recognize Platinum Executive Directors. Siyempre, sisimulan natin from the Philippines.
Platinum Executive from the Philippines, we have Quintanar Jonard Dens. Congratulations!
Next, we have Tano Mark Anthony.
Mark Anthony Sano. Congratulations. Next, another Platinum Executive Director from the Philippines, Valladares Rogelio. Congratulations.
We go to another country, which is Macau. Congratulations for achieving your Platinum ED. Laurelyn Tan from Macau. Yung ibang countries natin, they're doing the business part-time, pero they are achieving their rank levels.
Kabilib, Ma'am Bing, no? Most of our business owners from other countries are doing this part-time, but yet they are achieving ranks, breaking ranks. Now we go to the Diamond Executive Directors. To become Diamond, you need to complete, okay? You need to complete 7. Okay, when you complete 7 EDs, you now become Diamond Executive Director.
Yes.
Next, we have Wow, from Dasmariñas, Cavite. Congratulations, Mendez. Aniceto, Chito Mendez.
Congratulations, another Diamond Executive Director, Alonso Mark Dominic.
San Jose represent Mark Dominic Alonso. Next in line, we have from down south, from Mindanao, congratulations, Peter Fernandez, Diamond ED.
Overachiever, Diamond Executive Director, Faith Do. Congratulations.
From Beijing, China, Faith Do. Joke lang. From Pasig.
Dual citizenship.
Next, we have Marcos Elvira. Imagine, mambing, may Marcos na tayo na. Business owner. Yaman na yan, Marcos na yan, di ba? Imagine.
Mali pa, di ba? Nag-business. Okay. From another country, we go now to Singapore. Meron din na Piniton. Congratulations, Takaraig and Ninyo Lito. Yan, si Mac Onin.
Mac Onin. Mac Onin, magpalit ka na ng profile name para nahahanap ka. Okay. Mac Onin, Makaraig Ninyo from Singapore. Congratulations. So that completes, Ma'am Bing, our pin rank. So congratulations, type 1. If you are in congratulatory mood sa ating mga newly pin rank promotees. Tama ba?
Yes.
Awardees, promotees.
Awardees. For the diamond, meron pa rin tong level, no? So meron tayong yellow diamond, we have the blue diamond, we have the orange, the green, you know? So,
yes, ma'am.
Kapang levels yan. So, meron pa rin tayong second, ano to,
second ladder, yeah.
So, it doesn't stop from being a diamond, kailangan nag-a-achieve pa rin tayo. Okay. So, after recognizing the levels that of our business owners, we will go now to the incentive qualifiers. Ian, how do I qualify for this contest? Kasi nakikita ko sila, di ba? Merong mga watch, may TV, meron sila mga iPhone, okay? So, ano ba itong Sunday Extreme Incentive qualifiers?
Ano ba yan, Ma'am Bing? Nagtatanong ka para i-hit mo o hindi? Joke lang. Okay, so Ma'am Bing, explain po natin para sa ating mga first-time guests. Kung if you're wondering, paano ba nakakaroon ng libreng iPhone 11? Paano nakakaroon ng libreng MacBook? Bagong iPad? Simple lang po. Okay, we call this the Sante Extreme Incentive. So as you form your organization, as you build your team, syempre meron kang matatanggap na fast start and infinity bonus. So, yun po yung cash bonus mo. But aside from that, ladies and gentlemen, kayo din po ay magkakaroon ng points. Ang tawag po namin dito, SEI points or Sante Extreme Incentive Points. So, ito pong points na to ay may corresponding free gadgets hanggang sa sasakyan. Okay, so ang Sante Extreme Incentive ay nagre-range from small items up to the big items like a brand new car. Okay. So if you guys are very, very now excited sa ating mga gadgets na ipamimigay at i-award, actually na-claim na nila, i-award na lang natin ngayon. So ladies and gentlemen, presenting our Sante Extreme Incentive Qualifiers. Let's start with our gadget, iPhone XR 64 gig for Mr. Victorino Kindo. Si Sir Victorino po ang father ni Mr. Jerry Kindo. So, Sir Jerry, kailangan bibigay niyo po kay daddy yan. Huwag kayong gagamit. Okay? Next, Ma'am Bing.
Okay, so, LG TV 43-inch to Jesse Rapote. Congratulations.
Jesse Rapote, Smart TV 43 inches. Pwede mag-Facebook dyan. Next, oh, laki mag-Facebook niya. Next, DJI Osmo Mobile 3 for Daryl Joy Braza. Congratulations.
And another qualifier, a Shure condenser microphone for Ebony Duenya.
Ebony, are you sure? This time you are a sure microphone qualifier. Next, Apple iPad Pro 64 gig. Ay, ito yung ano, triple camera na. Apple iPad Pro for Miss Christine Weves. Congratulations! Ang gandang iPad naman ito.
Yes. Another SPI Gadget Qualifier. An Apple Watch Series 4. Congratulations, Chris Sabili.
Feeling ko, hindi na kailangan ni Chris to. Oh, Mavericks, watch out ha. Baka iparaful daw ni Chris Sabili na nasesense ko lang. Kasi may Apple Watch na yan eh.
Oo nga.
Kaya abangan, abangan. Tama ba, Ray Manalo? Baka naman. Baka naman, di ba? Next gadget? Wow. Okay, ako na ba tama, Bing? Okay, Apple MacBook Pro. 128GB, 13 inches for Mr. Archie Andres. Si Steph na daw ang ano, aarbor ng ano, Apple Watch.
Another Apple MacBook Pro, 128GB, 13 inches also to Chef Flora. Congrats!
Ay, feeling ko rin, ano, feeling ko masyadong maliit yung screen ng 13 inch. So, abangan nyo na lang po sa Christmas party ng Catalyst. Baka meron pong grand prize na Apple MacBook Pro, 13 inches, from the Catalyst Queen, Chef Flora. Wow. Sorry. Next item. Next item. Apple MacBook Pro, 128GB, 13 inches. Ma'am Yuji Mongkal. Congratulations. Tita Yuji, kailangan ng antipara ha pag ginamit yan. Okay naman.
Congrats, Tita Yuji. And then we have another gadget qualifier. Apple MacBook Air, Tina Iberba. Congratulations.
O, Tinverba, hindi ko na pwedeng manalo sa raffle ng Catalyst kasi meron ka pala. Congratulations, Tinverba. Next item. We have Apple MacBook Air, 128GB, 13-inch for Mr. Giovanni Flores.
Yes.
Ako naman, ano, hula ko lang mambing yon. Kasi magki-Christmas party din yung ano eh, dragon-driven. So, wag po kayo magugulat kung ang grand prize nyo eh, MacBook Air din.
Pwede rin iparaful, ano?
Gagalit yung mga leader sa akin, sorry.
Oh, okay, another MacBook, Apple MacBook Air. Pink Webes, congratulations. Parang ang dami.
Oo, si Ma'am Pin Webes, Wednesday pa lang, humahakot na. Diba? Miyerkules pa lang, humahakot na. Ganyan nakataas ang ano yun, eh, mga boxes ng ano Apple products. Next item. Wow, another Apple MacBook Air, 128GB, 13 inches for Mr. Randy Malaluan, the Squadron King. O si Randy, may monitor na ako ha. Squadron King. Randy Malaluan.
iPhone Pro 11 naman ang kiname ni Tessie Muscota. Congratulations!
Kotang Kota, si Ma'am Tessie Luz Cotas. iPhone 11 Pro, 64GB. Congratulations po! Next, another iPhone 11 Pro, 64GB for Martin Oclarit Jr.
And another iPhone 11. Kinlane, pang ilang plate na to?
Pang-apat na yata ni Tin.
Tin Webes! Congratulations! Ang dami kong pang-Christmas!
Feeling ko ito yung paparaffle, Ma'am Bing, kasi ito yung ano. Feeling ko lang. Next item. Wow! For Miss Che Flora, we have iPhone 11, 128GB. Nagahakot naman ng Catalyst naman ng items. Congratulations, Che!
Congrats sa inyo. And another iPhone 11! Sa grupo rin nila, Charlie Mae Day, And Chase, congrats.
Actually, nauna na yung kanilang Apple Watch last year. Hindi nila magamit kasi naka-Android sila. So this year, sila po ay iPhone user na. iPhone 11 Pro Max for Charlie Mee. Congratulations. Next item, next winner. Also, iPhone 11 Pro Max, 512GB, Jeremaine Concepcion.
Yes. Pagkakabangkada kayo, tapos you're using the same model.
Yes. Okay. iPhone 11 Pro Max, ito yung pinaka, ano ma'am, top of the line, 512GB. Wow, ito malupit. Apple iMac with 4K Retina display, 1TB, 21-inch for Mr. Johnny Francisco.
Yes.
Our Sante Global Elite, Sir Jun Francisco. Apple iMac. This is a new product.
Oo, yung Retina display, sobrang kita talaga. Pag lahat ng pimples mo, lahat ng ano mo sa mukha, kita.
Yes, ma'am. Actually, ma'am, kita ang ano COVID-19 pag dumapo sa ilong. Ganon kalinaw ang Apple MacBook Retina, 4K Retina. Also, Apple iMac with 4K Retina display, 1TB, 21.5 inches for another Sante Global Elite, Mr. Jun Atlas.
Yes.
Feeling ko punong-puno na yung opisina ni Jun. Di ba nakikita mo, ma'am, pag live? Ang dami na masyado. Oh, masyado makalat na.
Years na
pinasasante.
11?
9. Going 10 years, yeah. 10 years.
Imagine yung mga nakukuha nila talaga. Mm-hmm. So, congratulations.
And actually, sa Sante talagang ano. Talagang sa Sante, ma'am, mag-iipon talaga ng ano, Apple products most of the time. Yeah, marami, normally talaga Apple products.
Yan, ito. Excited ako. Ma'am. I was able to witness yung pagbibiling ng Tag Viewer Watch. Congratulations, Sharon Atlas. Ako na excited. Imagine mo.
Normally, hindi ano eh. Ang Tag Viewer, talagang taon yan bago mo maipon at mabili. Pero dito po sa Sante, di ba? Just work on your account and your team and magkakaroon at magkakaroon po kayo ng mga luxury watches like Tag Heuer for Miss Sharon Atlas.
Yes. So, after recognizing the peak ranks and recognizing mga qualifiers ng gadget, we go now dun sa ating Asian food. No? Nakakatuwa talaga itong ating business ng Sante because ang daming mga Asian food programs na inaantay natin ng ating mga partners to achieve the incentive, okay? For the Asian cruise, meron tayong mga qualifiers din, okay? Simulan na natin sila. Ayan.
Yeah, let's now award Tier 5. We are now on Tier 5 of the Asian cruise qualifications for 2020. And now, congratulations to Rod Guamos Jr.
Yes.
Asian cruise 2020.
Congratulations to our Yellow Executive Diamond na qualifier ng Asian Cruise, si Darwin Arcelias. Congrats!
Mr. Darwin Arcelias. Next, we have also a Diamond Executive Director, Rhea Rojo. Asian Cruise 2020 qualifier. Congratulations.
And other qualifiers, Asian Cruise Executive Director Ivy Atienza. Congrats.
Congrats, Ivy Atienza. Ambing, naalala mo pa ba yung Asian Cruise? Isa sa mga ano yan, sobrang memorable trips talaga. Kasi Asian cruise, actually guys, you will enjoy 2 to 3 countries in 6 or 7 days. Normally, yes, syempre, pag Asian cruise, Asia. Last time, we went to Ishigaki, Japan, and also in Taiwan. So, that's yung Asian cruise natin. That was, I think it was 2019 ba, Mambing? Or 2018? 19, yeah. Okay, so, di bali next year, as the airports open, we will be cruising along Asia for our Asian cruise.
So be ready with your passport. Kasi yung iba, nagko-qualify sila. Tapos wala palang passport. Okay, so yan ang unang yung gawin. Be ready with your passport kahit hindi pa kayo mag-travel. Because you're having your goal. Gusto natin na maglahat na pamiyahe. Pero importante yung passport na yan. Mag-apply. Yes. Matagal rin kaya, di ba? It will take time para makapag-apply lalo sa dami. Okay. So at this program, at this time, ano, meron tayong mga tatawagin ng mga savers. Yan. Kasi ito, we want to hear from them, lalo yung mga nag-qualify na gadgets, Asian, rank positions, ano. Kasi ako rin siya, gusto kong makinig sa kanila. Paano, ano ba yung ginawa? Paano na natin? Sino ba yung una natin tatawagin for the savers?
We will be calling on a representative for every category para marinig natin ang kanilang excitement at mahawaan ng ating mga Zoom attendees at Facebook friends listening in sa ating live virtual awarding. Okay, so tatawagin natin, Ma'am Bing, ang ating mga recipients and qualifiers for this afternoon, and we will be starting with Mr. Rod Guamos. Okay. Ito po ay Gold Executive Director and Qualifier for Asian Cruise. Pwede ba natin marinig Mr. Rod Guamos? Hi, Rod.
Hello, good afternoon, sir. Ma'am Bing.
Good afternoon.
Yes po, good afternoon. Lalong-lalo. Hi, Rod. Sa ating... Yes, sir. Sir Ian, good afternoon po. Lalong-lalo na po sa ating mga board of directors, Sir Joey, Sir Paul.
Rod, you can, pwede mo nang bitawan yung ano. I am sure we can hear you kahit di mo nang sahawakan.
Yes, sir. Yan. Yes, sir.
Okay, Rod, yes, kamusta? Anong pakiramdam na nag-qualify ka sa Asian Cruise?
Ito po, sir, sobrang excited po ako kasi hindi lang po itong first time na nag-qualified ako sa Travel Nisante. Ito po yung pangalawang beses ko na nag-qualified ako dito. Una po yung Beijing, China. And then, ikwento ko po muna, sir, kung ano po ang naging journey ko dito sa Sante.
Sure.
Anyway, sa mga bago po, ako po si Rod Guamos from Cavite. Na-introduce po sa akin si Sante 2017. Pero dahil po sa ganda ng benefits ng products, naging product user po ako for almost 2 years. And then yun po, last year, nag-join po ako sa Sante Business. And then yun nga po, nagsisi po ako kasi nga, sayang po yung ano, sobra po ako nangihinayang doon sa 2 taon na hindi ko pag-join. So sana doble yung result ko. Pero ito po maganda sa Sante kasi nga, walang nauna, walang nauli. As long as na ginagawa mo yung ating business, kahit mabagal ka man, sigurado ako may resulta ka. And then yun, ito po yung panahon ng pandemic na talagang sobrang nakatulong sa atin. Ito po yung resulta. Nag-qualified po tayo sa Asian Cruise. Alam niyo po ba kasi, yung panahon ng pandemic, sobra po tayong naging productive doon. Kasi nagkaroon po tayo ng mga online na kabi-kabila ang mga online presentation, sunod-sunod na online na training, and then napakalaking bagay po yung magkaroon tayo ng mga online platform na ganito. Kasi yan po talaga ang nagiging tools natin. Kaya po dun sa mga business partner natin na hindi pa nag-online, suggest ko lang po sa inyo, guys, seryosuin nyo po yung ating online business. Nandiyan naman po yung ating mga senior partner. Tanong lang po tayo, tuloy-tuloy din po yung ating mga online training. Nandiyan po yung system training, yung digital marketing, and din yung ating Santi Engage, tuloy-tuloy po yan. So napakalaking tulong po yan. So para mapabilis po natin yung pagbibuild natin ng customer base and yung ating pagbibuild ng organization. So yan lang po Sir Ian. Salamat po sa aking grand mentor, June Atlas, and sa buong LOC team at sa buong Santi family. Good afternoon po.
Wow! Nakakatawa naman, Ma'am Bing, no? Si Rod.
Thank you, Rod. So maganda, Ian, ano, yung time talaga. So kung na-invite ka na dito sa business na to, no, pag-aralan mo lang talaga siya. So nabanggit nga ni Rod, sayang daw yung 2 years, pero hindi pa rin nasayang kasi nandito ka. Thank you, no? At yung mga incentive. And also, Ian, nabanggit niya, pandemic, imaginein mo nga naman, maraming nawalan ng trabaho, maraming nangangailangan ng trabaho. Pero ito pa yung time na na-achieve niya yung position niya at saka naka-achieve siya ng mga ibang incentive na binibigay ni Sante. Congratulations, Rod. Maraming salamat sa iyo.
Congrats, Rod. Nakaka-inspire po si Rod. Si Rod, by the way, Mambing, ano yan? Nakamontero Sports na yan. Katas din ng Sante. Okay, again, congratulations, Rod Guamos. Our Asian Cruise Qualifier. Next, from Rod Guamos, tayo naman po ay pupunta ng Mindoro. Yan, ako, kinakabahan na to. So, ang ating pong tatawagin ay Gold Executive Director at siya po ay mag-share, okay, ng kanyang Sante journey at kung paano siya natulungan ng Sante business. Welcome po natin si Maria Clarice Ibabaw. Hi, Clarice.
Hello, Sir Ian. Thank you po, Ma'am Bing. At sa mga BOD po, kaila Sir Paul. And then kay Sir Joey po, medyo kinakabahan. Tawag dito, magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Si-share ko lang po kung paano ko nakilala si Sunday. 2019 po, nung may nag-introduce sa akin, kasi nga, yung father ko po is may diabetes. And then, ilang beses na pong pabalik-balik sa hospital. And then, ayun po, trinay po namin ang product and hindi po kami napahiya dahil sa sobrang ganda po talaga ng ating product. And then, nag-decide po kami na maging member para pong maka-discount. And then po, yung nagtuloy-tuloy, dahil sa sobrang ganda po ng product, ang dami pong naniwala, hindi po tayo mapapahiya sa quality. Tsaka ang company po is sobrang ganda talaga. Kaya nag-decide din po ako na ituloy-tuloy. Full-time house mom po ako ng 4 kids. Ng 4 kids po. Tapos natulungan po ako nito kasi kahit nasa bahay lang, kumikita po ako. Wala po akong ibang ginagawa, pero ang ganda po ng ano sa akin eh. Sobrang blessed ako kasi tawag dito, kahit walang ibang ginagawa, nasa bahay, kumikita. Ito pong pandemic, sobrang na-survive po talaga yung buong family ko at saka yung mother ko and father ko kasi ako po yung inaasahan nila. Mahirap kasi nga pag may 4 na anak, at the same time hindi ka makakahanap ng trabaho, nasa bahay ka lang talaga, kailangan mo silang bantayan. Ito po yung magandang opportunity para sa ating lahat na gawin natin, na isabay natin, kahit ano pa yung ginagawa natin. Tsaka mag-exert lang po tayo ng effort na gawin yung business, hindi po tayo mapapahiya at saka makukuha po natin lahat ng pinapangarap natin sa sarili natin at saka para sa pamilya natin. Gusto ko rin pong mag-thank you sa aking mentor na si Sir Ray at saka sa aking senior director na si Ma'am Melania Ponce kasi kung hindi po dahil sa kanila, hindi ko po ma-achieve yung ganito at saka sa lahat ng team member ko na wala pong ganitong position para sa akin kung hindi po dahil sa kanila. Yun lang po, Ma'am Bing, Sir Ian. Thank you so much po.
Thank you, Clarice. Maraming salamat for your short sharing. Ano. Pero ano to, yung being a housewife, magandang ano rin yan. I mean, maraming responsibility, no? So, yung iba sasabihin, housewife lang ako, pero hindi. Sinasaluduhan namin ang mga housewife. Kasi ang dami-dami nyo kayang trabaho, no? At imagine, you have 4 kids, you have your parents with you, but still, okay? Nabanggit din niya ulit, Ian, kahit pandemic. Ito nga yung talaga kasi halos lahat naman talaga work from home, but still nakaka-augment ito ng konti at yung mga pangangailangan natin sa araw-araw na bibigay talaga ni Sante. Congratulations, Clarice, no? Para continue, just continue, at saka maraming pang nakahanda si Sante para sa inyong business partners natin. Congrats.
Yes, congratulations, Clarice. Ma'am, siya po ang isa sa mga leaders natin sa Mindoro. Nakabase po siya sa branch ni Mr. Ray Manalaw. So, shout out sa lahat ng mga taga Mindoro. Okay, mga magaganda natin. Si Clarice, actually, buntis nung actually nagano ko. Nung nag-training ako dyan for the first time. I think she was 8 months or 9 months pregnant. Sobrang busy. Sobrang ano, pero kinaya. No? Kinaya. Kahit mga nganak na. Nag-aasikaso pa yan ng mga members. So again, saludo po tayo dyan sa mga members natin sa Mindoro and your leadership, Clarice, of course, with the guidance of Sir Ray Manalo. Shout out sa Mindoro. Congratulations. Next, we have to also share their experience and success with Sante. Ito naman, Ma'am Bing, isa sa mga masasandalan nating mga speakers offline and online sa Sante Engage. Siya rin po ay leader ng kanyang napakalaking team. Okay, so siya po ay under the category this time ng gadgets. Pero siya po ay Diamond Executive Director, Consistent Travel Qualifier. Okay, siya po ay speaker natin sa Sante Engage Training, especially sa SBO. Meron siyang schedule for December. So ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it from Mr. Archie Andres. Hi, Sir Archie.
Hi, Archie.
Hello, ma'am. Hello, partners. Hello, Sante. Maraming salamat po. And thank you. Maraming salamat po dahil laging part ako ng awarding ceremony natin ngayon. At nabigyan tayo ng pagkakataon na makapag-share. Sabi ko nga, ang pangalan ng team namin is Unstoppable. Kasi sa Sante, ang bumangga, giba. Okay? So kaya ang isishare ko po ngayon, yung acronym lang na giba. Paano ba natin ginawa yung Sante? Okay? So letter G, kinakailangan mag-goal ka. Ang maganda sa Sante, tuturuan ka mangarap. Kung sa labas, no, wala ka ng pangarap, sa Sante, ito ang unang-unang tinuturo natin. Ito yung mundo ng mga tao may mga pangarap. At ang maganda rito, walang age limit ang pangarap, walang limit ang pangarap. Hindi ka lang namin tuturuan ang mangarap, tutulungan ka pa namin. No, tutulungan ka namin makuha yung mga pangarap mo. Nandito kami para tulungan ka makuha yung mga pangarap mo. So ano ba yung goal mo? Ang maganda sa Sante, meron tayong website. Open mo lang yung account mo. Kung member ka na, punta ka sa My Business, then Sante Extreme Incentive. Para ka lang nasa Jollibee o nasa fast food chain, pipili ka lang doon kung ano yung gusto mong kunin. No? I-goal mo na. Then lagyan mo ng date kung kailan mo gusto makuha yung mga pangarap mo na to. Yung mga goals mo na yan. And then yung letter I, learn how to internalize. No? Internalize mo na nakuha mo na yung mga goals mo na to. Anong feeling mo kung 2 to 3 years from now or bago matapos yung taon, no, kinukuha mo na yung gadget na ginoal mo? Anong feeling mo kung bago matapos yung taon, isa ka sa ina-award dito bilang executive director? Okay? So ikaw yung kasama sa mga magta-travel. So hindi man ngayon, hindi man taon ngayon, kung bago ka pa lang, 2 to 3 years from now, internalize mo. Learn how to internalize yung mga dreams mo, yung mga goals mo, and also, learn how to internalize yung mga trainings na tinuturo ng mga NetDev at ng Engage. Kinakailangan attend ka ng training. Doon mo matututunan, dito natin tinuturo yung mga shortcut to success. Sabi nga, other people's experience is the best teacher too. Makakatipid ka dito ng maraming oras. Okay? Yung pagtatrabahohan mo, yung pag-iisipan mo, naisip na namin yan. To avoid unnecessary pain, to avoid unnecessary problem, to avoid unnecessary conflict, no, tinuturo na namin yan dito. Okay? So yung experience namin, tinuturo na, attend kayo ng mga trainings natin and learn how to internalize yung mga tinitrain namin sa inyo. And then yung letter B, you have to build an organization. Okay? Hindi mo ito kukunin mag-isa. Kinakailangan mag-build ka ng grupo. Okay? Kinakailangan mag-build ka ng organization ng user, organization ng retailer, and business builder. Kinakailangan mag-build ka ng leader. You have to build yourself first. Kinakailangan maging selfish ka muna dito eh. Aralin mo ng aralin, no? I-build mo yung sarili mo, and then later on, maging selfless ka naman. Okay? Turuan mo naman yung mga downlines mo. Turuan mo yung tao mo sa left, sa right. Kinakailangan left and right yung iyong organization. At least 8 lines, okay? Para makuha mo lahat yung mga goals mo and turuan mo rin sila. Tong leaders mo na to, turuan mo rin sila kung paano nila makukuha yung goals nila. I-cady mo sila sa mga training, i-cady mo sila sa mga online trainings natin na ito, and ikaw mismo, matututo ka maging training. And last letter, yung letter A. Okay? Yung letter A, kinakailangan i-secured mo yung auto-ship. Kasi kung hindi ka mag-auto-ship, wala kang points. Disappoint lahat yan. Okay? Wala kang travel points, wala kang gadget points, okay? And even infinity points, wala yan. Ano ba yung auto-ship? Sa mga bagong partners natin, yung auto-ship na to o yung kinakailangan, hindi po ito yung tinatawag na quota. Okay? Wala tayong quota sa Santay. Ito po yung auto-ship, ito po yung binigay sa atin ng DTI to set aside from the pyramiding scheme or investment scheme. Kasi hindi po ito, bumili ka lang ng product package tapos hindi ka na magagamit ng produkto. Dito po, hindi lang wealth ang pinag-usapan dito, kinakailangan maging healthy ka din. Okay? Hindi lang wealth, kundi even your health. Kinakailangan maging product ka ng sarili mong product. Be the product of your own product. Kinakailangan gumamit ka ng produkto ng Santay. Okay? So yun po yung auto-ship natin. Kinakailangan i-maintain mo yung account mo para maging active yan. So yun lang po. Maraming salamat sa Santay, ang bumangga, giba.
Exciting naman yan. Ang bumangga, giba. Pinaka nagustuhan ko doon yung A, auto-ship. Diba dapat A, auto-ship? De, joke lang. Thank you, Sir Archie. No, napaka-importanting reminder. Tama nga naman. Pag walang points, madi-disappoint. So kailangan ikaw ay laging active sa iyong account and to make sure you're active, be on auto-ship. Okay. Sir Archie Andres, our Diamond Executive Director. Abangan niyo po ang SBO ni Sir Archie first week of December. Next, we have also to share their experience and excitement sa kanilang latest achievement dito sa Santay. Ito po ang Hakot Queen. Hakot Queen ng ating awarding for this afternoon. Siya po ay Yellow Diamond Executive Director. One of the three queens of the Catalyst. Diba? Ang Catalyst kasi ma'am, I consider may tatlong queens. Diba? Andiyan si Miss Tin Webes. Nandiyan siyempre si Ma'am Che Reginaldo and si Che Flora. Okay, so let's call on our Hakot Queen for this afternoon from Team Catalyst, Miss Tin Webes. Hi, Tin!
Hi, Tin! Kamusta? Ito, yes. Si Tin, dami niyang gadgets.
Oo, si Ma'am Tin ay merong iPad Pro, merong MacBook, merong iPhone 11. Ano pa?
Yan.
Hi, ma'am.
Hello po!
Hi!
Okay, diba? Ayan, unmute na. Hello po. Thank you po doon sa mga awards. So, ayan. Actually, hindi po talaga ako mahilig sa mansanas sa Apple. Pero dahil libre po kay Santay, malugod ko pong tinatanggap yan. Hindi po ako choosy. Ayan. So, nakaka-excite lang po na, ano, na makatanggap ng mga ganitong gadgets for free. Imagine, kung sa mga sa dati pinag-iipunan natin ang mga pambili ng gadgets, ang cellphone ang ginagamit natin sa business, pero dito sa Santay libre po binibigay. And nakakatuwa kasi nakailan na akong gadgets for this year. So yung in-award ngayon, tatlo, may iPad, may iPhone, tsaka MacBook Air. So, nakakatuwa kasi ano, timing din po dahil naka-online classes ngayon yung mga bata. So, hindi na ako bumili ng gadgets for them. So, naka-Apple, naka-MacBook Air yung mga anak ko, di ba? Ayan. Tapos, ayun po, dati noon, naalala ko noon, nung nagsisimula pa lang ako dito sa Santay. By the way po pala, 7 years na ako dito sa Santay doing the business full-time. Isa po akong mother of three. So, mayroon akong 12 years old, 11, and yung youngest ko is 4 years old. So, before I joined Santay, ano po, nasa IT ako, nasa anong tawag niyo, technology solutions provider na company. So, global company po siya, and then I resigned last 2014 to pursue itong network marketing ng Santay business natin. Okay, so for someone na nasa IT, alam niyo naman kung ano yung trabaho natin doon. So, maraming trabaho pero well paid naman tayo doon. Pero sabi nga nila, as you mature or habang nagkakaroon ka ng pamilya, nagkaroon ka ng anak, nagbabago talaga yung priorities ng buhay. So, hindi mo na pina-prioritize masyado yung malaking income. So, malaking income pero wala kang time sa family. So, hindi siya balance. Wherein, dito sa business natin, sa Sunday business, dito ko nakuha yung balance na maganda yung income, maraming free, maraming gadgets na free, tapos meron pang time sa family. Actually, maraming time sa family. Lalo na ngayon, na nitong, we're not happy that the pandemic happened, pero mas lalo ko na-realize ngayon na kung gaano kaganda talaga yung negosyong to. Kasi, andito yung mga anak ko, kasama ko sa bahay, tapos wala akong helper, wala akong yaya. Nagagawa ko yung mga responsibilities ko as a mother, as a wife. Kanina nga, nung nag-usap kami nila up iyan, ano pa eh, naghugas pa ako ng pinggan kaya ako makapag-on ng video. So, alam mo yun, yung gano'n na nagagawa ko yung responsibility ko as a mother, as a wife. And then, nagagawa ko rin yung business nang hindi nauubos yung oras ko sa pamilya ko. So, tapos ano na lang to, itong mga gadgets na to, that's additional pa, on top pa ng lahat ng mga nakukuha o nabe-benefit ko sa company. So, that's on top of the bonuses, mga commissions, yung retail income. Ito sobrang, ano na to eh, sobrang above and ano na talaga, beyond itong natatanggap na to. So, sobrang thankful po ako sa Santay, sa ating mga board of directors, sa ating mga sa training department, and of course sa team Catalyst, dahil kung hindi naman sa team natin, hindi ko rin makukuha tong mga to. And sa mga new members, just hold on and keep doing the business. Hindi siya overnight nangyayari. Naalala ko pa noong 2014, that's the first time na nakapag-claim ako ng gadget. Ano pa, promo milyonaryo pa yung tawag noon. So, isang Samsung na, ano lang yun, maliit lang na Samsung na phone. So, that's the very first gadget na na-receive ko. Pero hindi ko iniisip na ano, na mangyayari itong ganito na madami. Actually, this year, early this year, nakakuha pa ako ng LG na TV. Tapos si husband ko, nakakuha rin siya ng Acer na laptop. So, madami. Sobrang yung blessing, especially this year, despite the pandemic, despite the maraming mga calamities and all na nangyayari sa atin, pero yung blessings ng Diyos umaapaw talaga, siksik liglig talaga. Sobrang thankful po ako. And yun nga sa mga members natin, if you're just keep on doing this, the business. Sa mga bago, push mo lang kasi kung ano man yung nakikita mo sa amin ngayon, yan din ang future mo. And sa mga iba pa nating members, na if you're feeling stuck, don't be afraid or huwag kang mag-hesitate na mag-ask ng help. Kasi lahat dito sa Santay, we are all very helpful. Sa mga mentors, kahit hindi mo ka-team, just reach out and maraming tutulong sa inyo. Ayun. So yun lang po. Maraming salamat for this opportunity. And again, thank you po sa mga gadgets. The free. Yan.
Wow. Congratulations, Ma'am Tin Hakot Queen Webes. So Catalyst, alam nyo na dahil online ngayon at kailangan ng mga anak niya, walang ipaparaffle na iMac. Okay, tsaka iPhone. So imagine, Ma'am Bing, no, mother of three, no, home based pero nagagawa ang negosyo, at hindi lang nagagawa para lang kumita. Siya po ay nagagawa para mag-thrive at talagang mag-succeed. A very great example sa ating mga kananayan, sa nanandyan ng mga nanonood. Kaya niyo pong gawin ang Santay business kahit nasa bahay lang po. Yan po ang perfect example. Ang ahakot queen natin, si Ma'am Tin Webes from Team Catalyst. Naku, walang parapol, sabi ni Ma'am Shirley. Ma'am Shirley, ikaw na lang magparapol. Nakaka-inspire, Ma'am Bing, no?
Congrats, Tin. And also, ang maganda, no, Tin is doing the business with ano, with her sister Che Flora, no. Ito nga yung maganda talaga yung business na to, na wala tayong pinipili kahit sino, no. So start with your family. Yung matakot na imbitahin niyo yung mga kapatid ninyo, nanay ninyo, tatay ninyo, because this is really a family business, okay? So we have another shader, Ian.
Yes. Ito kasi naman from ano?
From China? From China ba?
Okay, tawagin po natin our latest Diamond Executive Director, this time from the mighty Team Mavericks. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it from Hayes Go. Hey. Let's go, Hayes Go. Ah, sorry. Hayes Go.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, Hayes.
Sir Ian, Ma'am Bing, and sa ating VODs and sa ating mga Facebook Live na streamers na mga nanonood and mga sa Zoom. First, congratulations muna sa lahat ng newly pin rank, no, from executive directors. Yun yung first step, then gold, platinum, and then yung diamond. So, sobrang blessed ako na napunta ako dito sa Sante. Nung, sa ibang, galing po kasi ako ibang company, and matagal na rin akong na-invite dito sa Sante. Actually, Sir Joey nag-invite sa akin. Then, hindi ko na bakit hindi ko pa na, ano, Sir Joey. But, minsan talaga, mayroon talagang tinatawag na right timing. Kumbaga, maybe hindi yun yung right time, and then, dumating yung right time na mapunta ako sa Sante, and sobrang saya ko kasi lahat nung mga incentives dito and yung marketing plan, walang-walang sinabi dun sa ibang company. As in, ang layo, plus yung products. Because simula nung nag-start yung pandemic, parang ang daming nag-worry na syempre mawalan ng trabaho, ng income. Pero buti na lang talaga na sa Sante tayo kasi nung nagsimula yung pandemic, talagang lalong lumakas eh. I mean, ito yung masasabi ko sa lahat ng active na business owners ng Sante, lahat walang gutom kasi sobrang ganda ng produkto. So, with that, dahil nung pandemic, biglang nag-start this year, naka-award pa lang sa akin ng Gold Executive. Pero nung nag-start yung pandemic, naging platinum na ako agad. Tapos ngayon, naging Diamond Executive na. So, I mean, naging blessing palalo yung new normal natin ngayon. So, pero kailangan lang po talaga natin mag-adapt. So, paano ko na-reach itong pin rank na ito? Guys, simple lang. Yun, kailangan lang po natin mag-set ng goals. Then, kailangan din natin na i-mentor natin yung ating mga business partners. Kasi mostly po, sa experience ko sa mga sa network marketing, pinapasali lang po kasi nila tapos babay na. I mean, hindi na nila pinapansin. Guys, hindi po dapat ganun. Dapat left or right, strong or weak, dapat parang pantay-pantay po yung treatment natin sa kanila. Kasi hindi ka po kikita kapag wala kang strong. Then, yung weak side naman natin, kung anong pwede natin may tulong pa natin sa kanila para maging strong sila. Diba? So, kailangan pantay po yung treatment natin, strong or weak man yun, para ma-reach natin yung goals natin. Then, yung incentives na mga nakita nyo guys, na-reach ko na rin na ma-qualify sa travel, then sa gadgets, because yung sistema ng Sante sobrang ganda. Kaya, kung kayo po ay nagdadalawang isip pa na maging part ng Sante, wag na po dahil sobrang sulit po ng capital nyo dito or yung investment nyo dito na maging part ng Sante. Kasi hindi lang kayo magiging wealthy dito tulad ng mga narinig ninyo, tulad ng mga na-awardan na kanina, magiging healthy pa kayo. So, I mean, ano yun eh, kumbaga two hits talaga. Kaya napakaganda talaga na maging part kayo ng Sante. And maganda po na maging Diamond Executive Director kayo kasi meron kayong dagdag dun sa income, 'di ba? So, sa mga aspiring po na mag-pin rank, kasi syempre nagsimula kayo from business owner, continuous sponsoring lang. Pwedeng mabagal kayo sa umpisa, wag po kayo magmadali kasi pwede nyo tingnan na, ay, bakit po siya sobrang bilis, bakit po ito, ganito. Guys, wag po kayong magmadali kasi ano yan eh, may proseso talaga yan. Baka kulang pa yung training ninyo. Kulang pa yung pag-attend ninyo ng engage trainings natin, ng ating business presentation, di ba? So, baka kulang pa lang yung knowledge natin, kaya hindi pa natin nare-reach yung rank na yon. Pero, just don't give up. Yan lang naman yun eh, don't give up. Mahirap sa umpisa, pero hanggat patagal na patagal, padali na po na yan ang padali kasi natututo ka na eh, di ba? So, yun lang po. Maraming salamat, Sir Ian, Ma'am Bing, and the rest of team, Sante family.
Wow. Congratulations, Hayes. No? Si Hayes, maybe close over 2 years lang or less than 2 years, pero Diamond Executive Director na. At kamusta, Hayes, ang builder bonus natin nung nakaraan? Kasi October qualifier to eh. I'm sure ramdam niya yan sa laki ng volume. Ang bilis din ni Hayes, no? Tama yan. Sige, Hayes, kamusta ang Diamond position.
Pa lang po ba? This coming, pa lang yung December pa lang
next yan. Bonus.
Opo, next bonus.
Ah, wow. Abangan natin yan. Tamang-tama. December bonus, Diamond rank na po. Hayes, go. Congratulations.
Masayang Pasko yan, o diba? So, Hayes, thank you very much for your sharing. Actually, nagustuhan ko yung sharing niya dun sa, kasi we have isa sa core values ng Sante is sincerity in helping others. Nabanggit ko na to, Ian, before eh, no? So, sabi ko nga, nagpapasalik ka ba sa business mo just because you want their money o talagang gusto mong tulungan sila? Sincerity in helping others, no? Isa yan sa pinakamaganda na core values na meron si Sante that we are practicing, no? Thank you, Hayes, for mentioning that, no? So maraming salamat and congratulations again.
Yes, that's Hayes. Go. Okay, from one Diamond Executive Director to another, tatawag na naman tayo ng newly promoted Diamond ED, this time from up north representing Cabanatuan, San Jose, and the whole of Nueva Ecija. Tawagin po natin Mr. Mark Dominic Alonzo.
Yes, magandang hapon, good afternoon, good morning, and good evening din, ano, Sir Ian, sa lahat ng mga viewers po natin sa Zoom and sa Facebook Live. So ayun, thank you po for recognizing yung ating pong awardee ngayong actually last month. So yung Diamond position. So para po sa hindi pa nakakilala sa akin, I just want to introduce myself. So I'm Dominic Alonzo, dito tama si Sir Ian. Ako po ay taga dito sa Norte, actually Central Luzon. We are part of Central Luzon. And just to give you siguro kahit konting background, no, sa naging Sante journey ko. Una po, siguro sa mga nanonood ngayon, Sir Ian, marami siguro makaka-relate na mga introvert, mga hindi masyadong, alamin, people person kung tawagin. I don't know, baka, pero I'm sure may nakaka-relate sa akin. I'm not used to talk to people, especially kapag yung mga first encounter ko. And I started this business, to be honest, guys, no, sa lahat po ng nanonood, I am a person na punong-puno po ng doubt at talagang hindi mo mapapasali sa ganitong klaseng negosyo. I'm sure marami nakaka-relate sa inyo sa mga nanonood ngayon. Yes, I was that kind of person. Pero siguro kung hahanapin ko yung isang reason or isang bagay na nagpa-twist sa akin sa mindset ko, sa lahat ng mga nanonood, no, or pag meron kang bago ka sa Sante and you are feeling the same sa kung ano yung experience ko before, sabi po sa akin ng aking senior direct partner na si Mentor Joel, sabi niya, lahat naman daw ng bagay, natututunan. Diba? Example niya pa nga nun, sino ba nagturo na yung tao umakyat sa buwan? Wala naman, diba? Kasi yung unang tao umakyat sa buwan, wala nagturo sa kanya. So everything dinevelop lang, inaral. Kung lahat ng bagay pwedeng matutunan, pati pala yung pag-asenso sa buhay, pwedeng matutunan, sabi niya. And then ito yung pinakatumatak sa akin. Lahat naman ng skills, lahat yan is developed lang eh. So at that time, sabi ko, nga no, hindi ako people person. I don't have any business skills. I don't have any communication skills. Hindi ako marunong magbenta in the first place. Nahihiya ako, to be honest. But pwede siyang matutunan. So encouragement ko siguro, no, sa lahat po ng mga nanonood ngayon, if there's one thing na dapat meron po tayo bilang isang negosyante, we have really to learn skills. Alam mo, Sir Ian, yan ang pinaka-importante, especially ngayon eh. Skills talaga ang labanan sa panahon natin ngayon. And don't worry because yung Sante po nagpo-provide ng napakadaming trainings. Ako po, kung tatanungin nyo ko paano ako nahubog, simple lang po, addict akong umattend ng trainings. nung mga time na yun, basta lahat. From dito po sa province namin hanggang sa main office, headquarters, Ortigas, umattend po kami doon. Nung mga time na yun, almost twice or thrice a month, na lumuluwas po kami, almost every week, lumuluwas kami ng Manila para lang mag-train. Pero hindi po nasayang yun lahat. Kasi kung ano po ako ngayon, resulta po ito ng lahat ng paghuhubog sa akin over the past years. And to make the long story short, for the past 3 years of doing the business, partners, isa po ako sa mga natulungan talaga ng Sante because dito po, na-fast track talaga, that's the term eh. Gusto kong gamitin yung word, na-fast track yung mga dreams and goals na gusto kong mangyari sa buhay ko. Yung mga bagay na alam mo yon, typically a person will experience after 10, 20, 30, even yung iba talaga after ng retirement. But Sante, through Sante Opportunity, nakuha po natin yun na mas mabilis. To be specific, partners, I want to encourage you. Nakapag-travel po ako sa Sante International. My first was South Korea. Wala pong binayaran kahit magkano. Sagot lahat ng Sante yon. And pangalawa po, nabigyan, may mga ilang gadgets din tayong nakuha. And of course, nakapag-travel pa tayo sa New Zealand. And ito nga recently, no, sa gitna ng pandemic, ay nabiyayaan po tayo ng isang brand new na kotse na courtesy of Sante International. Imagine niyo na lang po ito. Hindi po lahat ay nabibigyan ng ganong klaseng pagkakataon. But because of Sante, we are able to be blessed na mga ganon pong bagay na magagamit din natin, syempre, for the business, for the family, diba? So, yan yung mga pinagpapasalamat ko sa Sante for the past 3 years. And now, to end my, ano po, no, my simple sharing, siguro, syempre, ngayon na-promote po as Diamond. No? So, gusto ko lang encourage yung mga partners natin, most especially, yung mga bago pa lang po na members or yung mga tama yung sinabi kanina nung isang sharer natin, yung mga medyo in doubt na mga partners. Diba? Kasi hindi talaga maiwasan yan. Eh. Minsan para magtataka may nangyayari ba. But to encourage you, no, dalawang bagay lang po siguro. Una, always set illogical goals. Kung mag-set ka ng goal, dapat yung something illogical. Paano illogical? Yung parang hindi siya, it doesn't make sense. Pero po kasi, kapag isa kang negosyante, we always go beyond what is normal eh. Yan po talaga dapat yung meron innovation. So for example, para mabigyan ko ng example ano. Dapat lagi tayong mag one step higher sa goal natin. Kung ginol ko po na maging platinum lang, let's say for 2 years, 'di ba? Kunwari diamond for 1 year. Hindi ko naabot 'yon in 1 year time. Pero syempre, yung gigil ko nun sobra, 'di ba? Ang naabot ko lang platinum. Masama ba 'yon? Hindi. Kasi kung hindi ako nag-set ng goal na sobrang taas, baka hindi lang in-achieve ko ng time na yon. Pero kapag nag-set kasi tayo ng mas mataas na goal, mapupush, mai-stretch tayo eh. Hindi man natin maabot yung pinaka-goal natin, pero mas mataas pa rin yung ma-achieve natin compare kapag nag-set tayo ng goal na masyadong comfortable kang ma-reach. So be illogical in setting your goals. Pangalawa, pag meron ka ng mga illogical goals, magiging logical lang yan if you do the math. Sir Ian, sa negosyo natin, napaka-importante if you do the math. Kumpitin mo, paano ba maging diamond? Diba? Ilang directs ba ang kailangan? Ilang tao ba ang kailangan? Kasi practically, kapag hindi natin alam kung paano, hindi natin ma-achieve. Tama ko, Sir Ian, ano? So, do the math. Kumpitin mo, tansahin mo, ilang prospect ba dapat kausapin para ma-achieve yung ganito? Ilang volume ba dapat ng products, etc., etc. Partners, this is business. Hindi po natin pwedeng matakasan ang math. Pero ang maganda po dito, if you do the math, 'di ba? Talagang mararamdaman mo yung bugso talaga ng blessings at ng mga achievements lalo na dito po sa ating Sante Opportunity. So, I think that's all, Sir Ian, no? I hope may na-share po ko sa inyo na something valuable for your Sante business. So, thank you so much po. I'm Dominic Alonzo, Diamond Executive Director, and in Sante, let's live more and do more. Thank you, Sir Ian.
Wow, may pa-ending tagline, Ma'am Bing, si Dom, di ba? Let's live more and do more. He's also one of the pioneer leaders of Sante Rev, okay? Our Sante Rev community, ang community ng mga kabataan dito po sa Sante. Congratulations and thank you, Dominic Alonzo.
Siyempre, model ko rin yan ng Barley Chino Coffee, di ba, si Dominic? Okay, thank you, Doms. Keep on inspiring and keep on sharing our business, okay? So, we have our last sharer, Ian.
Yes, Ma'am Bing, our last sharer. Actually, she can't make it live, but she sent a video message for everyone para ma-inspire po, especially mga baguhan. Siya po ay Gold Executive Director under Team Stallion 777, Miss Rosanne Parr. So let's listen in sa kanyang video message. Let's play it again, Sir Jen. Okay, let's check the audio. But yeah. Rosanne Parr actually is just new in the business and she's doing this part-time.
Oh. Okay, ready na yata yung video. Let's play the video.
Ayan, good afternoon everyone. I'm Coach Rosanne Parr and I'm from beautiful town of Laguna, Binian City. So I'm doing the business part-time. So I met Sante International way back 2014 through my best friend, mentor Edrelyn Panopio. Pero that time, I was not ready talaga na gawin yung business. So kaya hindi ako nag-join. And then 6 years later, nakita ko si Mentor Eds na successful dito. So nag-start na akong mag-asa sa sarili ko kung ano ba yung meron dun sa ginagawa niya. And why in a short period of time, successful siya dito. So ayun po, nag-decide ako na mag-join dito last year. And sasabi ko na that was the best decision na nagawa ko talaga last year. Kasi I say yes to my dreams. I say yes sa sarili ko na mabigyan ko ng chance yung sarili ko dito na na kaya ko din pala. So yun po, natulungan ako ng negosyo ni Sante financially and nag-grow din ako dito paunti-unti. Kasi po, I have a full-time job, so sabi ko nga po sa inyo, ang buhay ng isang empleyado is papasok ka ng madilim, uuwi ka ng madilim. So I am very blessed na binigyan ko ng chance talaga si Sante. And I was really happy talaga na because of Sante, makakatulong din tayo sa ibang tao because we have a very good product, a very good business na talaga namang nakaka-proud sa ibang, nakaka-proud i-share sa ibang tao. So ayun po, congratulations sa lahat ng award. Congratulations Sante family. So I need to go back to work na kasi nandito po ako sa trabaho. So my last message po for everyone. So you can achieve anything in your life as much as you believe you can. Again, thank you so much po and congratulations. I'm Coach Rosanne Parr, Gold Executive Director, and I'm proud to be on grass. Thank you so much po.
Ang gagaling na nilang tumagline, Ma'am Bing. Pansin mo ba? Ang gagaling na nilang tumagline. Congratulations sa ating mga speakers, no? Very short but sweet and very, very inspiring. 7 sila, imagine. 7 sila, Ma'am Bing. Pero talagang lahat ay on time sa ating napag-usapan. Congratulations to all our shares and speakers. You are truly amazing and keep on inspiring a lot of people out there to join us here in our business, Sante International. Okay, Ma'am Bing, I guess this is it. The final part of our presentation, of our awarding. Why are we doing this? Simply because we want to recognize all your effort. No, we want to recognize na ang mga galing ninyo at ang inyong mga sacrifices. And every month, we will try as much as possible na pagandahin ang pagahindahin itong ating virtual awarding. Expect that we might move this at the latter part of the month. No? Kasi minsan may mga magkakaroon tayo ng certain challenges. Siyempre last week kasi sunod-sunod na calamities. But okay pa rin, no? The show must go on. And I think, Ma'am Bing, we presented a great presentation tonight. Thank you to my partner, the beautiful Ma'am Bing.
Thank you also. Okay, don't forget tonight, I'll live ako for my speaking of the product training. I'm inviting everyone, all our business partners,
first time man kayo o hindi, just listen and learn, okay? Kasi alam naman natin sa ating kumpanya, Sante, crisis or no crisis, talagang maganda itong ating company. Okay, so just say yes to the one who invited you to our business to become a partner. Just say yes dun sa mga produkto na meron si Sante, because our company, Sante International, is here to stay maraming pang taon. Okay, thank you very much again.
Thank you, Ma'am Bing. Thank you again, Catalyst Queen, Ma'am Pin Webes, Case Go, Dominic Alonso, Sir Archie Andres, Rosanne Parr, Clarice Ibabaw, who else am I missing? Rod Guamos, congratulations sa lahat ng mga nag-share. In behalf of the whole Sante Management Team, Sante Engage, Sante Marketing, we thank you for joining us in another exciting virtual awarding ceremony. Hi, Sir Paul Caluwag, thank you for joining us. So again, in behalf of all of us here in Sante International, we love you all, our Sante business owners. Let's continue to live more and do more in Sante International. 200 shares na ngayon, ha, as of live. So keep on sharing this link. Okay, congratulations everyone. And together, let's live more and do more with Sante. So to end, let's listen to our brand new theme song performed by Mr. Noel Cabango. Dito tayo nagkakita, pero sa live po, ang makikita nyo po ay mukha ni Ryan Long. Kasi dito, first versus late, something outside sa FB. Hanggang makami masagana. Susubog part na lang mukha ni Mrs. Second Bulls Biglong. Unstoppable Champions, Mr. Archie Andres. Congratulations. Mr. Eman Naag, how are you, my brother? Abangan po, Hayes Go and Eman sa susunod na last week of Sante event. Hayes Go and Eman. Next week, tomorrow. Tomorrow is Miss Che Flora and Jeremy. Flora and Che for tomorrow. Squadron King, Randy Malaluan. Bago ka ng title, ha? Squadron King. Big Roar. Camera Slow. Kaya mo malamit. Daan may padilim. Makakamtan ang pinarasan. Mananangin sabay ka pa. Na kami. Big shout out sa ating marketing, sa ating artist si Ren. Thank you, Ren, sa pagtutuya. Siyempre, thank you, Ren, kay Sir Jen Rio Lagat, kay Mr. Ryan Lopez, Patricia, Hannah, Miss Arlene, the whole marketing. Thank you rin po, of course, sa ating NetDev Engage ladies, Ma'am Sheila, Ma'am Chi, Ma'am Janin, and Miss Bing Kalinawan. Of course, we are headed by our buck-to-buck na si Sir Paul Caluwag. Hi, Sir Paul. Thank you for being here. Congratulations sa lahat ng pangarap mo. So let's live more and achieve more in the following months.
let's all welcome 2021 with a bang. Inarasal, mananakit sa may kapal. Uy, meron tayo na. Taga Hong Kong, Mr. Ford. Hi, Sir Ford Mercado. Okay, again, thank you very much. Thank you for joining us. Congratulations, everyone, and have a pleasant afternoon. See you at the SPT tonight. Bye, guys.